but it's made by Komori-san, and it's a very nice kana. I really like it.